Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to manually set the date and time on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To manually set the date and time, open the Settings app first and then choose General from the list. Within here, scroll down and tap on Date and Time. On this page, turn off the toggle switch next to where it says Set Automatically. And then you can tap on either the date or time to manually set it from the calendar or time display. Tap on back at the top once you're happy, and you can always come back here to make it automatic again with the toggle switch. That's how to manually set the date and time on your iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.